done with the prototype.
Right now I have this set in one lane mode. I just race test, did a test race. I'm going to reset it. As you can see right here, that's my gate signal. That it's down there at the end, and that the gate's ready. You can only reset if the gate's ready. I'm going to go grab my car, do a test run. And down here, just using a little roller switch. Here we go. Alright. Yeah, the race is over. The screen doesn't display real well with the frames per second. Alright, that's it.